New tonight, President Biden's nominated Lawrence Police Chief Chrissy Lattimore to be the next U.S. Marshal for the District of South Carolina. She's been a police chief since 2018, has been with that department since 1999. In fact, also served as a special agent with the State Law Enforcement Division.